A warning tonight ahead of the bushfire season. Hazard reduction burns are underway because of especially dangerous conditions.
Sydney is set to burn this week and fire authorities are behind the flames. The National Parks and Wildlife Service has begun a huge prescribed burning program. Around 600 hectares will go up in smoke this week alone.
We've got hundreds of burns ready to go across the state.
Summer is still months away, but they have to act quickly. High rainfall this year means there is a heavy fuel load close to homes and a wet spring is forecast.
If it's raining, you obviously can't burn. If the ground's too dry, it might be too dangerous.
These urban burns are far more resource heavy than those in the bush. Fire authorities have to consider a multitude of hazards, from low-hanging power lines to busy roads, homes, and the potential for interference from the general public.
Last year, National Parks burned off a record 92,000 hectares, 50% more than the previous record. But the opposition claims it's still not enough and the system should be simplified.
Any volunteers come to me from the Royal Fire Service concerned that there's too much paperwork, there's too much levels of bureaucracy in their way to get those hazard reductions done.
But the government says its targeted program is more effective and safe.
We individually plan our targets. We don't just have a broad statewide number of hectares that we're going to burn.
Burns this week are planned in Sydney's south and west. People with respiratory problems are warned to stay indoors to avoid the smoke. Emily Rice, 10 News.